This is Jim Lanky with news announcements for St. John and Maxville, Kansas on Cable Channel 3 and SandylandCenter.org, our website. Today is Friday, it's the 28th of August. It's 83 at noontime here in the square, and we're having a partly cloudy day today. 91 the high temperature. Then the next 5 days are all sunny. And so Saturday the high temperature is 91, Sunday the high temperature is 94, Monday 91, and Tuesday and Wednesday both 92. And I think that we're really missing out on a lot of rain, and so we certainly need to think about doing our rain dance or whatever it is to get it to rain. Well, coming up, a new announcement for you. And the library is having a performance by someone named Adam Miller on Monday, September 14 at 7 o'clock in the evening. And he's an auto harpist. And I'm not really sure what that is, but I guess it's a classical old-timer music, and so there's going to be at the library. So the library has more to offer than just a book or two. You've got all kinds of things that happen at the library, and they even have a special area where you can go in and read the paper and have coffee and do all kinds of things, and I think that's great that the library is performing quite a service for us here in St. John. And I just feel like not enough people really ever darken the doors of the library. And it's a shame. To me, it's kind of like the Science Museum as well, which is a great place to go, and no one ever goes there. So use the things that are in town. They're great. All right, well anyway, I have another announcement. The Farm and Art Market is Thursdays from 5 to 7, and of course it's over for this week, and so you have to wait for next week. But next Thursday, the Farm and Art Market you should go to on the east side of the square. And then, because the other announcements are on big pieces of paper, I'm going to do the menus next. And these are always of interest to the seniors. And we have great fellowship meals here in Stafford County. They have them in Stafford, we have them here, and they have them in Maxville. And so today, the Sunflowers are having baked fish and macaroni and cheese. And on Monday, they're having Spanish rice and a tossed green salad, and it's some sort of thing made out of Spanish rice that I can't decipher. Then the VIP Center in Maxville is having turkey casserole today, and then on Monday they're having chef salad, and we don't have the Tuesday menus for everyone, but we do have it for Maxville. So on Tuesday, they're having a choice of sweet and sour chicken or barbecued meatballs with rice. And on Wednesday, they're having baked fish and baked potato. And those are all the menus for the seniors. Then we have some other announcements that are of interest. And just as we were talking about the library and the Science Museum, we have the Lucille Hall Museum as well here. It never seems to have people go there. And here's a chance to go to the Lucille Hall Museum. So on Saturday, August 29th, they're going to have from 10 o'clock until noon the donation of a 1915 St. John telephone directory. And so it would be an interesting thing. It's a great historical thing to have, to be able to look up all the people who had telephones back then. And it really will be interested in what the numbers are, because, you know, they didn't have area codes and things like that. So it would be an interesting thing, especially if you had relatives that far back in town, or you want to see who was here. You could perhaps take a look at that telephone directory that's being presented to the library in memory of Bobby Johnson, and it would be quite an interesting thing for a good many people. So I hope some people will actually go there from 10 until noon and take advantage of the Lucille Hall Museum being there and being open for an event. Then finally, we have the senior dinner, and all of the senior citizen organizations in Stafford County get together, and they have a county-wide senior dinner at Hudson Community Hall. And they used to have a picnic outside, but that didn't work out too well because the weather is never good. So they're having it at the Hudson Community Hall recently, and it's at 6 o'clock on Saturday, September 26th. And the meal and everything is catered, and there's entertainment provided, and all you have to do if you're a senior is just tell your senior center that you're going to go so they get an accurate count of how much food to make. I mean, it's really a disaster if they have a bigger crowd than they think they're going to and they don't have enough food. But it's an equal problem if they bought a lot of food and nobody comes to eat it. So try to make an RSVP to your senior center, and then if you say you're going, you really should show up. Either that or tell them way ahead if you know you can't make it. And that's all the news and announcements I have for you at the moment. The word of the day is this: if there was a market for afterthoughts, most of us would be rich. This is Jim Leakey, hoping you have a terrific weekend.